Hello guys, we are back with more Portal 2. So we're nearing the end of this little section of this game, and do I really need to say what this looks like at all? It's a giant stream of white stuff that's do I really need to say anymore? I mean, do I really need to say anymore? As long as I just keep this stream up, I can do whatever I want. Out of the floor I go. So basically, this is the best use of this new gel they could think of. Is, hey, why not make it I don't know. Let's make it do something. That'd be cool. Let's watch it. Spray it out here, and then you can spray it over there. Then on the walls. So you can spray it, like, right there. Or right there. Or I put it right there. Spray it against the other walls. You can coat this entire wall in this magical stuff. Then put it up there. There. And look, there you go. Now we have magical white stuff. I think I actually need to get up there, so it's that works out rather well. Actually, that's how I'm supposed to get up there. But I don't know. When I played this game the original first time, I just kind of like this entire floor was covered before I figured out what I had to do. And you want to know, guys, one other fun thing? I still don't remember what I had to do. So you know what? It could be worse, I suppose. It's not much more so. So I'll put that up there. Put this down here. And hope this I put this to the right. There we go. Now we're over here. What do we do over here? I've got no idea. Oh, I see what we have to do here. I remember now.